Hello and welcome to Time for Reflections. There will be times in life when events and circumstances will overwhelm us. We will feel the need and necessity to respond, to get involved, to put things right. As a good and important discipline, our first instinct should always be to hand over the situation to God. Even if we spend the shortest moment in doing so, we should give the situation, with its uncertainties, difficulties, and fears, to God. This handing over to God ensures divine intervention in every situation, however bad it is. This simple act of faith is repaid many times by God, because we are acknowledging His omnipotence, His power, and His love for us. Our first reaction should always be handing the situation to God, and then wait and watch calmly and patiently His oversight and His activity. We may well be tempted to act, to take over control once again, but we should wait on God's command. God will show us what we should say and what we should do, and when and how to do it. By praising God in such difficult times, however bad they are, we are in effect demonstrating our total faith in Him and accepting that His will be done always, because His will is for our good. Thank you for listening. God bless.
Thank you very much for listening to Time for Reflection. This is Vic Milbrook saying bye-bye for now, and God bless.